The best Linux laptops run smoothly in an experience that isn't guaranteed when you install Linux on random computers. That's because Linux can be customized for the hardware that it's installed on. This video lists the best Linux laptops that come with the open source operating system pre-installed by the manufacturer. Coming up on 5 Techtron. Number 1. Best Linux Laptop for Privacy. Purism Librem 13. Purism's Librem 13 is one of the best Linux laptops on the market for privacy. The crowd-funded company makes several laptops ranging in price from $1,300 to well over $2,000. All Purism computers include a customized version of Linux known as PureOS. PureOS is based on Ubuntu, but with privacy and security modifications. The Librem 13 laptop comes with a KB-Lake processor and custom privacy and security modifications. Unlike most of the other Linux laptops, it comes with an open-source BIOS called Coreboot. It also features two physical buttons that disable the microphone and camera as well as all wireless features. In addition, it's constructed from a black aluminum unibody chassis. Now coming to the Purism specification. Starting price, $1,400. CPU, Core i7-7500U. GPU, Intel HD Graphics 620. RAM, 8GB to 32GB. Hard drive, 500GB HDD to 1TB NVMe SSD. Linux version, Purios. Screen, 13.3-inch matte 1080p IPS. Number 2. Best Portable Linux Laptop. System 76 Oryx Pro. System 76 is one of the most well-known Linux laptop manufacturers. Based out of Denver, Colorado, the company produces a range of desktop and laptop devices. They also happen to make one of the best overall Linux laptops, the System 76 Oryx Pro. In 2019, System 76 introduced the Oryx Pro, a thin, high-performance notebook. The Oryx Pro's specifications come closer to a workstation in power but in a slimmer and more portable package. But that performance improvement comes with a price. It costs a considerable amount of money. Even so, the laptop backs a high-end 9th-generation Intel processor which does not suffer from the performance problems associated with the security mitigations that damage performance on older Intel processors. It also includes a Turing GPU, which means its Tensor Cores assist developers in creating machine learning algorithms. The company made its name in Ubuntu-based devices, but they now develop their own Linux operating system. While it is based on Ubuntu, it looks a lot like a mashup of Google's Material Design and GNOME. However, while customizing your Oryx Pro at checkout, you can choose Ubuntu instead if you'd prefer. Now coming to the System 76 specification. Starting price, $1,700. CPU, Intel Core i7-9750H, 9th generation. GPU, NVIDIA GDX 2060, GDX 2070, or GDX 2080. RAM, 32GB to 64GB of variable refresh speeds. Hard drive, 2x 1.2 SSDs, 8TB maximum. Linux version, Ubuntu or Pop OS. Screen, 16.1-inch or 17.3-inch FHD, matte finish. Number 3. Most affordable Linux laptop. Z-Aries and Ultralab 6440 i7. The Z-Aries and Ultralab 6440 i7 is the perfect Linux laptop if you are on the lookout for something customizable and affordable. The device comes equipped with an Intel i7-8550U CPU and can support up to 32GB of DDR4 RAM. While the starting price of $1,000 only includes the baseline specifications, even that amounts to a powerful Linux laptop. One of the Ultralab 6440 i7's strengths is its customization. Unlike many other manufacturers, Z-Aries will pre-install any Linux distro you choose. During checkout, the drop-down recommends the most popular Linux installations, but you are free to choose any you wish by specifying your selection in the customer notes. Now coming to the Z-Aries specification. Starting price, $1,000. CPU, Intel i7-8550U. GPU, Intel at 620. RAM, 4GB to 32GB DDR4-2133. Hard drive, 120GB M.2 SSD to 2TB NVMe SSD. Linux version, any version of Linux. Screen, 14-inch FHD backlit LCD. Number 4. Best Linux Laptop for Performance, Dell Precision 5520. Dell is one of the few mainstream laptop manufacturers to offer Ubuntu as a discounted alternative to Windows 10. That means that many Dell laptops can be configured at checkout as Linux laptops instead. If you're looking for a high-performance Linux laptop, the Dell Precision 5520 might be what you're after. The Precision 5520 can be configured to ship with Ubuntu 16.04 pre-installed, and it even reduces the price of the standard Windows-based model by $100. The laptop comes with the Intel Core i7-6820HQ CPU and can support up to 32GB of DDR4 RAM. Storage configurations start at a 500GB SATA HD and range up to a 1TB M.2 SSD. While many Linux laptops have reasonable displays, the Precision 5520 comes with an Ultra HD 4K Infinity Edge display. This makes it ideal for creatives looking to do editing work, or even those of us wanting to watch videos at high resolution. Overall, the Precision 5520 offers the best value out of all the Linux laptops mentioned here. Now coming to the Dell Precision specification. Starting price, $1,480. CPU, Intel Core i7-6820HQ. GPU, NVIDIA Quadro N1200. RAM, 8GB to 32GB of DDR4 RAM. Hard drive, 500GB SATA HDD to 1TB M.2 SSD. Linux version, Ubuntu 16.04. Screen, 15-inch 4K Ultra HD Infinity Edge display. Number 5, Best Premium Linux Laptop, Dell XPS 13 Developer Edition. The Dell XPS 13 Developer Edition employs a combination of aluminum and carbon fiber in its clamshell design. The combination of light, high durability materials allows the XPS to weigh in at just 2.7 pounds. As with other Dell models, the XPS 13 is available as a Windows laptop, but can also be modified to come with Ubuntu 18.04 pre-installed instead. While prices for the laptop start at $850, by adding additional features and hardware, you can easily configure the XPS 13 Developer Edition to cost almost $2,000. By any measure, it's one of the most premium Linux laptops on the market. Now coming to the Dell XPS specification. Starting price, $850. CPU, Intel Core i3-8145U. RAM, 4GB DDR3. Hard drive, 128GB M.2 SSD. Linux version, Ubuntu 18.04. Screen size, 13.3-inch FHD Infinity Edge display. But, should you buy a Linux laptop? If you're looking for a new laptop and just want to run a few Linux apps, consider buying a Chromebook or a Windows laptop. Both operating systems are now compatible with Linux apps and services. If you only intend to use Linux on occasion, this might be the best option for you. However, if you need the highest level of security and privacy, a Linux laptop is for you. There are many Linux laptops on the market. Some are customizable, while others are focused on performance and privacy. If you want more videos like this, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, hit the thumbs up button. It helps me to make a good content for you guys. Other than that, I will see you in tomorrow's video. Peace out.